people of Baltimore. How is everyone doing tonight? It's a Friday night. Oh, we got people here in the VIP section. We got the people down here. That when they die, they will be reborn in the rock and roll caste system. Be reborn as the people up there. And you people will die and be reborn as us, obviously. And when we die, we become the owners of the club. That's how it works. How's everyone doing? It's been a while since we've been here. It's really great to see y'all again. If indeed you were here last time. Oh, it's a good concert so far, right? We got Crimes, Mrs. Magician, Dan Sartain, and the New Bohemians, and Night Marchers live in concert for one night only here at the Auto Barn in Baltimore. That's where we are right now. Yeah, we'll do it. We'll do it. It's great to see a lot of familiar faces. Captain Purple here in the front row. I've never seen him at a show where there hasn't been a girl band playing. He's usually up in the front with his camera perving out to the max. Right? Captain Purple. It's true. If you don't know what I'm talking about, trust me. Super perf. All right, let's do it. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Fan the flames. Come on. Fan the flames of inspiration and creativity. Of lowbrow art. Fan them with your white flippers. Make a gust of wind that will ignite these smoldering embers here on the stage of the Auto Bar and create a truly memorable concert. That's all we want. But for us, we drove a long way to be here because we wanted to be here with you. And we wanted something special to happen. So special. And if not, well, then at least we can die trying. Let's do that right now. Help me out, Jason.
Baltimore has went to the LED lights.
Yeah, Baltimore went to the LEDs.
You thought you guys were gonna stay analog. So close, man. They look good at Christmas, and I can make them red and green. It's really sweet.
The LEDs. The Coke light is making its way across the nation. The digital lighting has made its way, but it's one of those things, it's a force too big for us to fight, really. I mean, what are we gonna do? We're not gonna fucking bring some lights, you know? I understand they don't get as hot from what I've heard, and they last a real long time. But the LEDs are the MP3s of lighting, I must tell you that right now. That is what it is. Sure, it might not burn your Christmas tree down, but it makes your Christmas tree look like something you should be doing coke off of. They still, I'm sure they do, but last time I think we were here was in December, and they had the street where the power, the people with the power, the electricity, fund the street to go overboard on the Christmas lights. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. A lot of peer pressure on that block. I actually really like Christmas lights. I think they should be mandatory all year round, not just for Christmas. I think it's pretty. And so it shall be! Alright, we put out a record and some killer downloads about a month ago, and this is